Hi guys, welcome to my channel, another episode of TLZX. You join me at another live tournament, X. On the menu today is catfish, mirror and common carp. So I've got Ox One out with my Argonaut and my Hoyler. Hopefully catch size carp or fish. So I'm going to swim it, see where we end up. Ooh. Let's take a stroll down to a peg. Right, that's got to be a peg there. We'll take that. Let me cast. Right, where we got? We've got a nice big swim. I won't be going left because that sauna will get on my tits. So let's see what I've got out in front. Gravel, silt. Oh, it's going to be a bit. Let's take it out that way. So what we've got. Silt. So we'll try silt to begin with. Silt, let's get a tiger knot on there. Let's get it about 30 yards out. Plenty of action. I see plenty of swirls in the water there. So keep him there. It's alright. Let's get rod two. Silt again, but we'll go boiler. Try and get it around. Oh, perfect. Try and get around that high mark to get it in the silt bed. So this one, try silt again, but a tiger knot this time. So this will probably end up going a little bit further. Because of the weight. That'll do there, that'll do. Let's try and get a bit of feed out there to them. Well over. Hey, look, we've got one already. Shit, I'm gonna lose it. Fish on. Oh, 36 tension, it's not giving me anything. Could be a nice size fish, this. I don't think this is the little roach and tench I was used to in the last video, to say the least. God, it's not giving me absolutely anything. This is number one, so this is on a Hyvis boiler. I'm hoping for a nice size carp. I mean, the top geezer has only got 50 pounds, 50 minutes left. Me much. Let's just try and crank it up to 38, see what we get on with. Come on. Yeah, it's tied now. Not that bad, down to 25. Reel it in, see what we got. Felt nice. Oh, yes. That'll do. What's that, 17? 19. Thank you very much. Oh, I didn't count. Oh, no way. I wonder why that didn't count. Bit odd. Mirror carp, catfish. Hmm. take a look at that in a minute. See what this requirements are. I thought that would have counted. No wonder he's only got £50. Game settings somehow. I don't know if we can. Settings. That's odd. I thought that was gonna count. Shame, nice size as well. Thought I was in for a right shout there. So what I'm gonna do? Bring in. Oh no, I won't. How lucky was that? Picked it up, got a bite. Probably the wrong breed of fish again. I can't believe that. I was buzzing. I thought, bloody hell. £19 first off. When I get this one in, I'm going to change it for the dumbbell. And then bait the area again. I really thought I was in for a shout then. Let's get it in. I think it's another nice size. Got 40 tension here, and it's only giving when I'm pulling her in. So let's try that. It's 25. Get her in. Hopefully, it's a type that I can keep. But I'm not sure now. So that is a common carp. Am I allowed that? Something's gone. Not allowed that either. Two commons I've caught now. I wonder what the... Should have made more of a note. And what the actual requirements are. Catfish. Can't bloody remember. It's quite annoying. Not giving me much. Come on. And you get. There we go. See what we've got, see what species or type or whatever you want to call it we've got here. Another carp, another common, £20 art. Are we allowed it? Of course we're not. So leave the tiger knot out there, because that's going to get all sorts of carp. Fingers crossed. So we drop that there. Get number one, but I'm going to try the dumbbell on it. See what we get. What we've got on two, the hive is. I'm sure there's a way to check what fish you're allowed to have. Can't remember how to do it. Just let that drop some bait down. One's gone again. Number three. straight up to 36 tension, see what we've got. 38. Well, I think we might be able to push a 40 here. Yeah, just about. Just get away with a 40, I think. Bit aggressive, but time isn't on our side. And I'm catching the wrong type of carp again. Which is typical. Got some cracking pounders, a 20, a 19. Just not been the right type. Just a bit of a shame. Come on, sweetheart, in you get. Common, lovely pound, not eligible. Bloody hell. Well, let's chuck him back out there again. Last try, I think. Well, no, we'll stick on here for a bit. We'll stick on here for a bit, actually. We'll stay where we are. We're catching, just not catching the right type. Which is a little frustrating. But we're biting, we're getting bites. That's annoying. Why is that doing that? One's gone. Yards. Ooh, try 38 tension, but it's not giving me much. This is a nice fish. It's took yards off me. 38 tension. I think this is going to be a nice size fish. Not actually fought one like this before. It's going to be nothing. 38 tension. And it's taking me out every time. 35 yards, 34. Must just started to tie now, so let's get up to 40. Let's get it in. It's tied. That could have been a good size. This could be a good size. It was a good size. It's a right breed. So it's a mirror carp. 23 pound. I thought it'd be a nice size. Right, we're off. Number one that was. That was rod one. Sort of bait that was. Let's turn that down to 40. So it's not the... of course, it's the weight. It's the amount, not the weight. So I'm on the leaderboard, 58th position. So it's mirror carp, another carp, and catfish. I'm sure two's on that dumbbell. If it is, I'll change that. So it's had nothing. Is that two? Oh, two's gone. Two has gone. And she's ready, so let's quickly get two in. Come on. Catfish. First catfish, £19. Oh, I love that. That's my first catfish. That was on rod. What was that? Rod two. One and two. Take note. One and two. Must take note of one and two. One and two. One and two. Got to remember that. I wonder if that two is on that dumbbell. One and two. Take note. Oh no. Pushing it there with the. The 40, 41 yards, not giving me much. 41 yards, 42 yards, 43, 44. Bloody hell, this is a fighter. It's taking me further out. All this has got to be a good sized fish. I've never had a fish take me so far out before. 55 yards out. It's not giving me a yard. Not giving me a yard back. 57 yards. Bloody hell, this is a big fish. This has got to be a big fish. Still got to remember to take note of one and two. It's 50 yards out still. Oh, now it's tired. That's got to be a big fish. Oh my days, look at the size of that. Got an award. £38 on. I like that. So, what bait was that on? Boiler. That's interesting. So the boiler worked well. That was boiler. What was one then? That was a dumbbell. Three was a tiger knot. It's a tiger knot. Yeah, we'll stick with what we've got. One of three, one of each. Bait up the aerial. Turn that tension down because I'll snap. Pop it there. Let's bait up. No, it won't do. 18 yards. Why is it doing that? That's odd. A bit of a glitch there. Let it drop its stuff. Oh, we're off. Right, what have we got? Oh, and two's gone. Bloody hell. £38's pushing it. Pretty much 45 yards. 44 yards. Taking back another yard. Two. I think I'll lose two. I'll be quite harsh in this. 42 tension. It's not giving me much back yet. Come on. Oh, yeah, it's tied now. Come on. In you get. Let's get two. Common. Doesn't count, but let's get two in. Two. 42 tension. Just about red line in it. Thirty-seven yards. 38 yards. 38. She's tiring out now, I think. Yes, here we go. Let's get her in. What we got? Ooh. Mirror carp. That counts, I believe. Certainly does. Thank you very much. Let's get these pair back out there. Not gonna waste any time. Looks like I'll cast it a little bit further just to counteract that glitch. Top 50 now, look at that. Get some bait down. Nothing yet. Nothing. Could have all gone quiet. Could it have all gone quiet? Mono. Oh no, it hasn't gone quiet. Not quite. Three's gone. Good tension. Let's try and get this one in. Don't think this is a monster. It's coming in quite easy. Little bit of a fight. Nothing alerting me to anything massive. See what it is, could be wrong. Oh, it's a mirror. £20. Take that. Nope. My other rods have disappeared. Oh, there's two. There they are. 30 will do. forgot another one that's gone. Number two. And three. Was that three? Oh, this could be a nice size. Straight up to four. No. 26. 26 yards. Got plenty of room to... Is that three that's gone? Three's gone. Right. Let's get Rod to win. Come on. Tire out. Oh, no, I don't want to lose it. Down to 30. Get it in. What's that? Mirror corp again. We'll take that. Let's get this one in. Oh, let's just get to 40. So what we're dealing with, 16 yards. Oh, not giving me anything though. It's taking me out. Still 19. Still 19. Oh, it's 20. Could be a nice size, this. Could be a nice size indeed. Come on, in you get. What have we got? Another mirror. £23. Put that back. Let's get straight back out there into the mix. The mirrors have seemed to come out to play, which is good. What was that I've just put out there? Was that a tiger nut? Yeah, tiger nuts seem to be luring them in, which is good. We're getting quite a few commons before. Seems to be the mirrors that have come out to play. Reel that in. So quiet. What we're fishing on here? Diagonal. I'm going to throw in one for, I'll tell you what, I'm going to change one. Just going to get the old target on one, so we get some carp in. And would you look at that? Number two, straight away. Oh, one's jumped in a little bit, that's annoying. Oh, that's also annoying. I wonder why that happened. Must not have been reeling in. That's annoying. That's 30. Get rod one back out, because it jumped a little bit. Why it's clipped, I don't know. What's going on here? Why is it jumping? Why is it bloody clipped? What I do, if it stays there. Oh, what a surprise. That's so annoying, that is. See if it does it now, the clip's off. No, must be the clip. Schoolboy arrow. Just dump the bait down there. Patience. We're on quiet 45th position. In yet. That's gone way too far. Do you know what? I'm going to take one. I'm going to gravel float. Seems to be a bit of seems to be a bit of movement. Got two gone. Yes. Two has gone. Tension 32 yards. It's not giving me much. Tiring out a little bit now. Good girl. Let's get this one in. Hopefully, it's a mirror. Catfish. £20 on, not bad. Take that. What was that on? Check that out in a minute. Number two. Five is. Two's gone again. I'll have to change that to five is. Whatever I've got on rod one. Getting out there. They're biting again. Let's get 42 tension. Did we get away with that? Just about. 6 yards, 35, back to 36. Ooh, she's not ready to come in yet. She ought to be around the 34 mark. Well, she was. She's still not ready. She's tiring a bit now, 20 yards out. She's ready. Come on. In you come it up. In you get. That's it. What we got this time? Was that a common? That don't count. £22 though. That ain't bad. Do you know what might work? See, they've all gone now, all these swells. Oh no, there's a few knocking about. Float fishing on boiler. Why not? Why not? 15 minutes left. Not a bean yet. Probably a waste of time. But you never know. But three's gone. Take three. Keep me at 33 yards. Take him out at 34. Still at 30. Oh, and two's gone. Let's try and get these in. Let's have a nice good 15 minutes, last 15 minutes. That'd be swell, yeah. Two's gone very far. That's it, come on, in you get. Hopefully it doesn't snap before I get to it. What we got? Catfish, nice, £22, nice. Come on, give me two. Oh, not giving me any yardage whatsoever. Oh, thinking about on one. Something snapped. Just took me out even further. 49 yards now. This has got to be a beauty. This has got to be a beauty. Got some action round one. Never going to catch anything on one while I've got this rod in my hand. I think the two big ones have been on the dumbbell, I think. It's finally tiring out, maybe. Yes. That's got to be a nice size fish. Oh, look at that. £29 catfish. That is a beautiful specimen. What was that on? Boiler. That's a good cast. Oh, another good cast. I have to put one back onto silt and boiler. Last 15 minutes. Ooh, it's a bit. Could go anywhere. Try that again. Oh, they're all pretty good casts. Take that. Get the old bait rod out there. Old method feeder. Thought three had gone then. Glitching out again. Splendid. Bang it straight in the middle. Whoa, three's gone. I hope we've got 10 can't get words out. Bloody hell, what's going on there? Got 10 species that counted. 10 lots of fish. Which were allowed in the by the rules. After a bit of a shaky start with all the common. Only got a few mirror carp and catfish. Lovely catfish. Then got a little achievement for one of the catfish, which was nice. Couple more, that'd be good. Here we go, let's get this one in. See what we got, see what we're dealing with. Oh, another little cat. £18 again. Oh, two's gone. Tell you what, I'm gonna be cheeky, I'm gonna get this one out. Pop that down, quick as possible. Two. That's dragged it far out a little bit. Far out a little bit, doesn't quite make sense, I don't think. But, Nice little flutter. It's 42, see if we can get this one in pretty quick. Couple more would be nice. I wanted 10. But we seem to have hit that goal, so that's good. Let's get this little poppy in here. She comes. Let's get that tension down and read it. See what we've got. Oh, common. Doesn't count, unfortunately. £15, not bad. Common are back out. We are common people. I think that's the right song. Yeah, I'll take that. Get the old method feeder out. Overcast it, yes or no. But I've got to. There's a wee bit of a glitch going on at the minute. There we go, 30 yards. Dankeschön. To last 8 minutes now. 7 minutes, sorry. Couple more be nice. We'll just have to see. See what we come up with. Got a bit quiet again. I have to sit and wait. Oh, is that one that's flicked out there? No. Yeah. Thought it was. On the old Harvey's boiler. For a good boilie, these best bait I think I've used so far. Cause you get a right variety: carp and catfish. I think my best. Best so far. Oh, two's gone as well. Take note of that, see what that is. Probably a boiler. I think I've got two boilers in and one nut, I think. Check that. It's at about a 46 tension. Come on, let's get this in. Two on the run here. It's not giving me much though. 23. Come on. Yes, good girl. So what we got, let's get it in the net. Get out to two. Common, no good. Give me two. So 50 yards out on 40 tension, so that's what we'll see what happens. Last 5 minutes. Let's get a couple more in the last 5 minutes. What's keeping me there? It's taking me out a bit further. 51, 52, 53, 54. This could be a good size fish. This could be a good size fish. Do not want to lose this fish. 60 yards now. 62 yards at 42 tension. This could be a big fish. Don't want to lose this fish. She ready yet? She ready yet? Yeah, she's tired. Come on, let's get her in. That's got to be a big fish. Got three on the run as well. Is one gone? No, it's just three, isn't it? That's got to be a nice size. That has got to be a nice size fish. 42 tension. 38 pound. I mean, what a colour. What a colour. Right, that's beautiful. Who's on now? 3. Let's get this little number in. That's a lovely end, that was. Lovely end to a tournament, that. £38. Well happy with that. Tall fish within the regulations. I'd love one more, just to get in the top 30. Come on, let's get you in. You've had your fun. You've had your fun. Got her down to 30. Get her in. Common, no good. That's a shame. 2 minutes. I don't think we'll get one now. You never know. Why has that changed texture all of a sudden? Been in a silt bed for the last 50 minutes. Let's get them out there anyway. See if we can get a last minute, 2 minute fish. That's weird. It's gravel all of a sudden. Pop it there, only the last minute. Well, it's been a good round. Some cracking fish. First catch for the old catfish for me. Got an achievement. I'm happy with that. Gagging for a cup of tea. Cause ain't that much. Be my luck to get a fish now. No good if I do, let it run. Last 30 seconds. I've got to say, the detail again is just incredible. I'm very impressed. Good work. Good job. Well, there you have it. Oh, get a bite. Typical, but tall different fish within the category, which is good. Some cracking fish. Got an achievement. Happy as Larry. Thanks for watching, guys. And Dark Lines, everybody. Tight.